Hey, thanks for checking out this video. I'm Parker with Qase. The purpose of this is to give you a high-level overview of what Qase does best and why so many QA teams are making a switch from tools like Zephyr, X-Ray, TestRail, and many others. Qase is a comprehensive test management system. We increase the efficiency of your team by keeping up with modern features that actually increase the efficiency of some teams by 60 times what they were getting from competitors in the space. The reason they're able to do this is because we combine manual and automated testing in one central location through our deep integrations with CI/CD tools, reporters, and even issue trackers like Jira, which is one of our deepest integrations, and bilateral communication to make sure you're creating defects inside a case and inside a Jira at the same time with a requirements traceability matrix as well. When we jump into the projects, something that's huge for quality assurance managers and QA leads is a review process. When you're onboarding new QA engineers, or you're just wanting your front end engineers to follow up specifications, instead of them just being able to create and change test cases whenever they want, they'll have to send them to review, attach a manager, and have that manager approve any of the changes that they see through this review section. Next is shared steps. If you're familiar with having test case steps that are pretty similar across hundreds of test cases, shared steps is a great way to have a templatized step plan to plug and play into any of the test cases per project. This has been huge to reuse and recreate new test cases across different projects as well. Next is the AI capabilities that we have. AI test case generator is easy to use through our templates and examples. By plugging in specific criteria into the description here, you can automatically generate test cases with steps plugged into each one based off of what you've put into the criteria section. Lastly, in terms of our AI, is everyone is looking to evolve into more automation. With the click of a button, your team can come in here, plug in the language and framework that they typically work with for automation, and within seconds, generate an automated script that you may need to plug in elements to and plug into your pipeline and run this as an automated test. Lastly is our dashboards and reporting. Something that's been a challenge for many teams is having to create dashboards and reports in something like spreadsheets outside of their current TMS. Teams don't have to do that with Qase, with our completely customizable widgets that you can create with test cases, runs, results, defects, and even custom fields, each one being totally editable in how many projects you want to display on each of the widgets or the dashboard itself, and even being able to change the values in each of these over specific periods of time, like our test run results events. If I wanted to see this over a quarter versus just 30 days, you'd be able to do so with just the click of a button. Not only that, but each of these dashboards are completely shareable with a link that is public. Just share it with your stakeholders or whoever is in upper management, and they'll be able to see in live time where the dashboards are at. Lastly, is that we make it super easy for teams to migrate from tools like TestRail, X-Ray, and Zephyr through our easy import functionality to make sure you're never having a delay in starting with a new tool. Feel free to check out Qase at qase.io, and we look forward to hearing from you.